Well, earlier today, Labour was saying that people might well be confused by the new message, which was stay alert rather than stay at home, applying for England. Let's talk to the Labour leader, Sir Keir Starmer, who's at Westminster. Sir Keir, thanks very much for joining us.
Not at all.
What does this message do in terms of clarity for you? Do you think it's clear enough?
Greetings and welcome to Speaker's Common Hardy Park Loader. We're the fifth number Fido in the series, very thrilling episode has taken place for the ideological caucus with the view, which is discussed with the extra parliamentary parties of that which exist in Britain here today. Now, the programme plan has asked me to make very clear in a most understandable and simply term folder for your eardrums for that joy. Now, what I want to start off with is the great joy of the philosophical fundamental insofar as the great caucus of people who's gathering here and the linguistic phonology through the epiglottis and the special people and the...
When we look at one element of this message, trying to get the economy moving in some parts and urging workers who can go to work, those who don't have to stay at home, to go to work as soon as tomorrow, not using public transport. Does all of that make sense to you logistically and practically?
It's a lollop in the wops there and falling their blood and the skin put round people's shoulders, keep them warm in the winter because he loved his wife, kissy cuddly. But the moral of it is the thought of which I want to underline most for you. So gather it again. Now there's another ideological thought. What about the exploding Hudson bomb that's your homage of thought that's blown the people of Smithereens in the early morning? All gather up their levers and stuff in the there and go home and say, oh, all the levels gone, there's nothing left for human coil. Oh dear, Molly.
Sir Keir Starmer there, the Labour leader joining us from Westminster. Our thanks to him.